on me, I'm pretty. That's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Use your finger to stir my tea, and for dessert I'll suck your.
Welcome back to my channel. You are probably wondering, Emily, why are you such a mess? That's because today's video, there's no point getting ready, because what I have got is this St. Maury's Instant Tanning Mousse. And as you can see, my scale is pale, and at the moment my leg is kind of burnt. So I was thinking the other day, Friday, I was like, I want to try tanning. So here we are, I've got this mousse and I've got this glove to put it on. So this is just going to be basically first time self-tanning and seeing how it goes and if it looks good. So what I need to go and do is I need to hop in the shower, but I don't really want to get my hair wet because I washed my hair yesterday. So I might put it up and then put like one of them hair shower caps on. And then I'm going to have a shave and I'm going to exfoliate my skin. So then this tanning mousse is ready to put on. And I can begin the process. So I'm not gonna show my naked self in the shower, but I'll take you down to the shower just to intro it basically. So yeah, come with me and join. I don't know what I was doing then.
So my hair is like halfway done, I've just put it up and now I'm gonna probably put it in a bun so I can put it in a shower cap. This is literally my bun, nothing special. And I've got these shower caps from Disney World. And I stayed there in the summer, so I'm gonna put one of these on. So I haven't used any of them yet, but I have them, so my head doesn't get wet in the shower. I look like a human condom. I genuinely do, but I don't want to get my hair wet, so this I'll have to do. So now I'm about to just get in the shower. I've got this Soap and Glory scrub. I'm also gonna put conditioner to help smooth everything over. So I'll speak to you when I've done that and probably put the fake tan on as well. Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
So, oh man, the hair's coming out of the bun. So I have just applied my fake tan. So now I'm going to leave it like 4 to 6 hours and I'm going to get so it sets. And then I'm going to get back in the shower so it scrubs it all and makes it look more natural. So we'll see how it looks in a few hours' time when it darkens. Alright, so I've just been in the shower again. My arms, it turned out, I think on the camera it doesn't show how tanned I actually am, but compared to my natural, like the camera makes it look a lot like I haven't tanned, but I have tanned, but this is always like a ghost. I think next time I'm going to try dark, because this is medium and it hasn't done exactly the best much. My legs, let's get back. They're tanned. Oh, the camera is annoying because the camera, it doesn't show.
This is a bit of a better, looks red, but that's just because I've been in the shower.
So I've sent like photos to two people. They said that there is a difference. I used to be a pet. It's annoying because on the camera you can't actually see how dark I've gone, which is really frustrating to me. But I'm gonna, in a few days, I'm gonna try put on another layer to see if I go darker or not, because my hands are there. They've tanned on my arms and legs. But I put fake tan everywhere. And yeah, so I think this video is gonna be a bit short, so I'm gonna basically tell you now how to cope during quarantine, because I want you all to stay safe and feel like you have someone to talk to. Like, you can talk to me if you ever need to. I'll tell you my Snapchat, it's Emily02574. So if you ever need help, just add me and I'll be there for you. So yeah, it's always good to talk to people. Find something to keep you busy, like watch Netflix, go on a walk, spend time with your family. Like, if you keep busy, then that kind of speeds time up. And just don't worry. Obviously, it is a worrying thing, but try not to worry yourself too much, because we are getting through this and gradually things will start opening up. But yeah, so I'm just going to end this video here now, to be honest. So I might do more videos during the week. That's a bit better than this one, because this one's a bit rubbish, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, which is Emily Morning YT. Yeah, bye guys. Take care of yourselves. I'm always here for you. Promise that you'll never be lonely.